India completes another glorious year of her independence. Here's wishing all proud Indians a happy Independence Day. Today, we are here to acknowledge our privilege of being born in a free India as we celebrate the 75th Independence Day of our country. On this occasion, we remember with pain the anguish of being enslaved and pay homage to all those who fought for her independence. As the tricolor flutters aloft, let our hearts fill with pride for the gigantic strides India has taken in every field. The pandemic has wreaked havoc in our lives. But I believe that we shall rise as the phoenix bird and move on. Let me conclude with a thought. Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Jai Hind.
Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Today, August 15th, 75th birthday of independent India, the great day of remembrance of our independence. Let's proudly hold the freedom which we got through our great leaders. Let's dream a free India, free from all kinds of bias. India is the cradle of human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Dear children, you have a big responsibility to uplift our great India to greater heights. Be dutiful, hardworking, disciplined, sincere, and honest. Be healthy in body and mind. You can reconstruct India in the right direction. The future of India will be safe in your hands. Come, let's join hands to make the world realize that India is going to be the world superpower one day. Happy Independence Day to all. Thank you.
Namaskar. നൂറ്റാണ്ടുകളോളം വിദേശാധിപത്യത്തിന് കീഴിൽ വീർപ്പമുട്ടിയിരുന്ന ഭാരതം സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യത്തിന്റെ പുൻ വെളിച്ചത്തിലേക്ക് പ്രവേശിച്ച മഹനീയ ദിനത്തിന്റെ സ്മരണ നാം ആഗസ്റ്റ് 15 അഭിമാനപൂർവ്വം കൊണ്ടാടുന്നു. ഒരേ ഒരു ഇന്ത്യ ഒരൊറ്റ ജനത എന്നതായിരിക്കട്ടെ നമ്മുടെ മുദ്രാവാക്യം. നമ്മുടെ പൂർവികർ നേടിത്തന്ന സ്വാതന്ത്ര്യം കാത്തുപാലിക്കാൻ നമുക്ക് അക്ഷീണം യത്നിക്കാം. നന്ദി.
आधा एक तमन्ना थी कि आजाद वतन हो जाए, जिसने जीने ना दिया चैन से मरने भी ना दिया. आज जिज़ेल रोज ऑफ क्लास 6B इज डेबिटिंग बेगम हजरत महल. बेगम हजरत महल, इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग फ्रॉम द 1850s, आई रिप्रेजेंट द मॉडर्न वुमन, अ मल्टीफैसेटेड एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग विल्ड क्वीन. Rose to the rank due to pure intelligence, dignity, and self-respect. And what makes me different from my contemporary is my belief. I strongly believe women are not consigned to small places. We women are individuals like any man. And at this moment, amongst the Vismayas, that I inspire you. Adhab.
मैं पूर्ण निश्चित में झांसी की सेवा करूंगी. हर हर Greetings, everyone. This year, on August 15th, marks the 74th anniversary of India's independence from the 190-year-long British rule. Now, what did we learn from the Indian freedom struggle? Determination, perseverance, and non-violence has always been the core of our principles in guiding us towards freedom. Jai Hind.
Government school to be a teacher. It has a great salary too. To be a teacher was always my dream and it finally came true. I'm so happy right now.
What? Why have you applied for this?
But it always been my dream.
Don't you know women are not supposed to work outside their houses? I'm working and providing for the family and that is enough. So just end this now and go back inside.
It arrived so early. I didn't expect it so fast.
Sri Lakshmi, what is that? Is that a letter for you?
Yes, I have applied for a government job nearby. They have sent me an appointment letter.
An appointment letter? In which school? You haven't told me anything about this.
It all happened suddenly. I wasn't able to tell you this.
This is never going to happen. Didn't you think about our family, our children, my mother?
Yes. The job is not an exhausting one. I can manage the household work as well as my job.
No. Whatever your explanation is, this is never going to happen.
Mr. Karthik, I am Rani and this is Dan.
Hello sir, from the Rossi Public School. We contacted you through a letter but we didn't receive a response. Can you talk to Sri Lakshmi?
We have received the letter but my wife isn't interested. Please try to look for a teacher somewhere else.
Are you sure about that? Your wife seemed to be pretty interested for this job in her resume and we are looking forward to have her as one of our colleagues.
Yes, Sri Lakshmi is not going for a job. We don't need women to work and earn us a living.
So, may I know what was your father's occupation?
My father was a railway inspector. Why do you want to know that?
Sir, may I know what your occupation is?
I'm an IT professional and I'm earning well and good for the family to live decently.
So, sir, why didn't you go for the same job as your father did, a railway inspector?
Do you think I'm going to waste my time doing a job that I do not please? And live like that for the rest of my life?
No sir, absolutely no. I just wanted to bring it to your attention that the same thing applies for Sri Lakshmi too. She wants to pursue her passion of being a teacher. Then why don't you let her do so?
I don't think my house needs women to earn a living. Look at my sister Shraddha. She's an MBA graduate with best results in our college. She doesn't have any burning desire to work. And I think Sri Lakshmi doesn't have it as well.
Okay sir, if you ever change your mind, please let us know in the number mentioned in the letter.
Let us hope that would never happen.
Son, who is the lady at the door?
It's a staff from Rosary Public School to talk to Sri Lakshmi regarding her job.
What? A job? That is Sri Lakshmi?
Yes mother, I told them not to contact us anymore.
Oh, good you did that. What would the neighbors say if she went for a job?
The neighbors wouldn't have said anything, Mom. The lady living next door is also a teacher in the same school. Sure, I think you should let her go for the job.
Never will I ever let a woman in my house go for a job.
Wow, Rahul, come and see. Remember the interview for the Westport management I had gone for the last week? I just found out that I have been accepted as their assistant secretary.
Wow, that's great news. You shouldn't miss this opportunity. Mom, come see this. KT just got accepted to Westport Management.
Oh, that's great. But will you be able to do the household chores as well as maintain the works in the office? Cause I think it will be a little burden for you, right?
Yes, of course, I can do it.
What's going on here?
Dad, Kirti has secured a position at Westport Management.
No, you will not go out to work. Girls in the family will not go outside to work. They will stay at home, work in the kitchen and look after family. What will the society think?
No, Dad. Everyone has their own right to do what they like. Kirti, I think you should go for the job.
Thank you, Rahul. You are very supportive.
Nothing like this before. Finally, I can become a scientist.
Asha, this is the interview you've been waiting for. My little girl has grown up so quickly. I'm so proud of you. Before going to the interview, have something to eat.
No, Mom. I'll come after the interview and eat. I'm not hungry.
Oh, God. When will this girl start to obey me?
Stop right there. Where do you think you're going without a mask? No matter how restrained you feel, you need to live by the rules.
Oh, sorry, ma'am.
She enters the institute campus, a large and magnificent one. She waits for her name to be called.
Please take your seat. Extremely sorry, we are only considering male candidates for this position.
But sir, I have received email by asking to be present for this interview and I'm qualified as well.
The mail must have been sent you by mistakenly. We are extremely sorry. Now, if you may please leave, I have other candidates to be interviewed.
I don't know where I am. It seems like a whole different world in a different time.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Where I am?
You are at my house. Why are you here? It is 1940 and you are at Musapur.
Oh, no way!
You look so sick and pale. Please have some water.
I noticed as she gave water and while they were speaking, they always kept a distance and avoided eye contact. Are they scared of me?
Lakshmi, make some tea for me. I am tired to the bone. And make it quick.
Sure, ji.
Mother, I wish I could go to school like Amit.
Kavita, you are a girl. We can never let you go to school. You will have no purpose in getting an education.
You must know why I am here. Your rent will be due in 2 days. If I don't get it by then, you will be evicted from this floor.
We have been facing some financial problems, but we will surely try, sir.
I won't take any excuses and I better get it soon. I never should have associated with you, Talis. No wonder you are treated like this.
Sumesh was a poor farmer and didn't own any land. Due to colonization and increase in taxes, he was not able to fulfill the basic needs of his family.
I better go back now. This is heartbreaking to watch. I hope the machine works.
Something definitely wrong with the time machine. I have landed again in the wrong place. The
planet was formless and void, and darkness was over the surface. People were gasping for the breath of their life.
What happened here?
Nothing changed. People are still fighting and going on with their lives, deprived of their freedom. Will we ever attain true independence?
I must hurry.
Oh God, finally I am back. Let me get out of here as far as possible.
It is still the best way to make a change and give opportunities to women who are being denied work just because they are women. As a scientist, witnessing the future made me more alert. I have witnessed people suffer and die. This was all because of man's deeds discrediting Mother Nature. In this present situation, COVID has shackled us, and I promise myself that I will do my best to fight against the never-ending pandemic.
I have decided to create an institution where I would give preference for the female candidates.
Beautiful morning to all. I welcome you all to our program, The Igniting Woman. Today, our guest is our beloved Asha ma'am.
Thank you, everyone.
I believe I have to begin with the most burning question. You have inspired countless people through your work. What inspired you to begin such an institute for young women?
Human deeds and actions continue to chain us throughout the course of time. The only thing we can do is fight for it and hope for the best.
Today, let us remember the golden heritage of our country and feel proud to be a part of India.